The U.S. Marine Corps' legacy F/A-18C and D Hornets are receiving a significant upgrade in standoff strike capabilities with the addition of AGM-158 Joint Air-to-Surface Standoff Missiles (JASSM). This enhancement revitalizes the aging Hornets, allowing them to engage land targets at much greater distances, keeping the aircraft further from threats and ensuring their continued relevance, particularly against near-peer rivals like Russia and China. According to a recent release from the 3rd Marine Aircraft Wing, 3rd MAW, in August, personnel at Marine Air Corps Station, Miramar, California, conducted evaluations of the procedures for loading JASSMs onto Hornets as part of ongoing integration efforts. An F/A-18D from Marine Fighter Attack Squadron 232, VMFA-232, was used in the validation and verification tests with support from Marine Aviation Logistics Squadron 11, MALES 11. In this video, Defense Updates reports how JASSM could breathe new life into U.S. Marine Corps' F/A-18C/D Hornet. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted VPN brands worldwide that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte, an industry-leading Big Four auditing firm. NordVPN provides an encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy by preventing external entry to your internet traffic, as well as enabling you to access content that's blocked based on geolocation. Best of all, with one NordVPN account, you can secure up to 6 devices at the same time. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive savings by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. Marine Major Bradley Kirby, an aviation ordnance officer with the 3rd Marine Aircraft Wing, said in a statement in the release about the testing at Miramar in August, "The integration of the AGM-158A Joint Air-to-Surface Standoff Missile into the F/A-18's arsenal significantly enhances the Hornet's capabilities, enabling it to strike targets from well beyond the reach of enemy air defenses." Major Kirby noted the JASSM not only surpasses the capabilities of any other weapon currently in the Hornet's extensive weapons portfolio, but also the Marine Corps at large. This added capability will greatly increase 3rd Marine Aircraft Wing's ability to support the joint force and enable greater freedom of maneuver across all operational domains. Warrant Officer Josiah Hood, Ordnance Officer with VMFA-232, noted that the integration of the missile on the F/A-18C/D is part of a broader plan to incorporate these weapons into the F-35's arsenal. He noted, "The JASSM validation and verification process allowed Marines to contribute valuable feedback that will inform the development of checklists to be used by both the Marine Corps and the Navy against future adversaries." F/A-18 Hornet is an all-weather, supersonic, twin-engine, carrier-capable, multi-role combat aircraft, designed as both a fighter and a tank aircraft, hence the F/A designation. The Hornet first saw combat action during the 1986 United States bombing of Libya and subsequently participated in the 1991 Gulf War and the 2003 Iraq War. The versatility of the aircraft can be gauged by the fact that on the first day of Operation Desert Storm, 2 F/A-18 Hornets, each carrying 4 2,000-pound bombs, shot down 2 Iraqi MiGs and then proceeded to deliver their bombs on target. The Marine Corps is in the process of replacing its F/A-18C/D Hornets with a mixture of F-35Bs and Cs, with the final jets expected to be phased out by the end of the decade. Approximately 84 aircraft will remain in service until then and are undergoing significant upgrades, including new APG-79V4 Active Electronically Scanned Array (AESA) radars, and enhanced electronic warfare systems. The Marines have been exploring the integration of JASSM and potentially other long-range weapons onto these aircraft for several years. The AGM-158 Joint Air-to-Surface Standoff Missile is a stealthy and highly precise surface-skimming cruise missile with a range of 230 miles or 370 kilometers. It was developed and produced by Lockheed Martin. The JASSM integrates flip-out wings and a vertical tail. It's installed with a dual-mode penetrator and blast fragmentation warhead. It can carry warheads weighing up to 450 kilograms or 990 pounds. The JASSM flies automatically through a predetermined route by using the onboard inertial navigation system that includes anti-jam global positioning system (AJGPS) and a ring laser gyro inertial measurement unit. Additionally, navigation and guidance features on the air-to-surface missile include an imaging infrared (I2R) seeker and automatic target correlator (ATC) for a high precision strike rate. It can also carry powered low-cost autonomous attack system (LOCAAS) submunitions, integrating a dual-mode laser detection and ranging (LADAR) system and a millimeter wave (MMW) seeker. JASSM can cruise with a subsonic speed. AGM-158B JASSM-ER is the extended-range variant. It has a range of 925-plus kilometers or 575-plus miles. While a Teledyne J402-100 turbojet engine powers the JASSM, the JASSM-ER is equipped with a Williams International turbofan engine. The extended-range JASSM-ER is the only version of JASSM currently in production. JASSM has substantially more reach than any strike weapon Marine Hornets can currently carry. The AGM-84D Harpoon anti-ship cruise missiles and the AGM-84H and K Standoff Land Attack Missiles Expanded Response (SLAM-ER) variants currently available for Marine Hornets are reported to have ranges of about 80 miles or 128 kilometers and 170 miles or 273 kilometers, respectively. Integrating JASSM on the Corps' legacy Hornets has major ramifications. None of the aircraft in the Marine Corps current fleet are capable of employing JASSM yet. Although there are plans to integrate the missile into all three variants of the F-35 Joint Strike Fighter, it's important to note that the AGM-158 is too large to fit inside the internal weapon base on any F-35 version and will need to be carried on external wing pylons, which will increase the aircraft's radar signature. FA-18C and D Hornets armed with JASSM opens new options in future conflicts. Equipping the Hornets with JASSM could prove especially valuable in high-end conflicts, such as a potential confrontation with China in the Pacific, where advanced air and missile defense systems are expected to challenge even the most modern stealth platforms such as F-22 and F-35. The Hornet's ability to operate from shorter airstrips, including remote island bases using deployable arresting gear systems, would also allow the Marines to position JASSM armed aircraft further forward in the conflict zone from the outset.
Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.